I can show you how to conquer Mordor.
As long as it keeps Gondor safe.
Suppose it makes me a Tark killer. No. Tark slayer! I quite like the sound of that. Tark slayer! From now on, I will be known as the Tark slayer!
What will they do if they lose their city? How many will be lost?
The Gondorians have already lost, but we will fight Sauron on every front. Glory, Aglaar. In those days, our triumphs on the battlefield were many. Mordor was ours to claim.
Fuck!
Glory, Aglar. In those days, our triumphs on the battlefield were many. Mordor was ours to claim.
Oh!
glory, Aglar. In those days, our triumphs on the battlefield were many. Mordor was ours to claim. Our battlefield glories made me believe we were invincible, but they blinded me to the true danger, Sauron plotting in the shadows. Now I shall wield the light and burn the shadows from Mordor. I can show you how to conquer Mordor.
As long as it keeps Gondor safe.
Something just moved over there!
In its cold grasp on the battlefield until a squirming, wriggling warmth took over. 1,000 pulsing maggots crawled over and into me, scouring the dead flesh from my ragged wounds. Now they are with me, always. A churning, writhing horde of torment.
Ugal. And when you're too exhausted to stand, I will skewer you. Bolg. Look hurt to you? Oh, Ranger, I've got so much more pain to give. Bleed from me.
What do you expect of you? Kill. That'd be like an invisible.
All that armor makes my task more difficult.
They try to prolong the combat and exhaust us, the fools.
Oh!
Wraith. We had ambition in abundance. I had the One Ring and Sauron did not. He would not dare stand against me. Yet he did. Was it ambition or arrogance that bade me face Sauron directly? Yet, had the ring not betrayed me and slipped from my finger,